The current flows from X to Y. The magnetic field is directed downwards. Using Fleming's left-hand rule, the magnetic force on XY points to the left, giving a clockwise moment about the pivot WZ. The weight now gives an anti-clockwise moment about pivot WZ. A new equilibrium position is reached when net moment due to the magnetic force and the weight is zero. So the answer is A.